room and put you in a school. Told you how to run your life by following the rules. Told you not to pick your nose or disrespect the queen. Scrub your teeth 3 times a day, your mind and body clean. Save up all your pocket money, nothing is for free. You better trust your parents, cause there's nowhere else you see. And when they send you off each day, remember what you're told. They think you don't need teaching, but you'll need it when you're old. decide will these morals you will take. And unless you can reject them, you'll have your mind at stake. When you get to 82, the right to vote for someone else who says he cares for you, but the only thing he cares about is getting to the top by conning you with empty words and promise you a lot. But the end result is slavery to a full set of ideals. You'll be tempted to believe them, cause they'll seem so very real. The slavery of attitudes that make subconsciously devoted to the morals of our time.
you'll say the same thing to your kids when you're 32 years old. And unless you can react against the brainwash from the start, your government will rule your mind and your mind.